That's right. You got it. Look at him. He's like,
hey, I mean, never do this. So I mean, sometimes I need to.
Important. Yeah.
That's right. And so just to repeat, you know, I really like the color of it. I like the meaning of it. You know, the significance of it. And it's presented just
in a gorgeous way.
Perfectly. That's right. Just perfectly. A very regal presentation. You don't put a cheap frame on it.
Well, you know, they kind of artists. Well, I ain't gonna say kind of. They are artists because all I do is I give them a piece.
Yeah.
They match the frame with the piece.
Yeah,
and
I know
that's hard. That's hard for me. That's hard for an artist.
Yeah.
You know, if you know these guys right here. Yeah.
Him and his brother.
No, I'm not from myself. I'm in Memphis.
They do a good job at presenting your work.
Thanks.
I mean, extremely good job. Because oftentimes I buy work and I have to reframe it. So I have to add, when I'm paying a price, I say, okay, I got to add $300-$400 to this to reframe it.
Right.
And I'm going to tell you.
But you know what? Even a little booklet.